Fossils may seem durable, but they're actually quite fragile. If stored improperly, they will break down and fall apart over time. To ensure that fossils will last for generations to come, museum professionals must house them carefully with proper materials and support. Makoshika State Park is rehousing its fossil collection using a foam cavity method, which protects the fossils from physical damage. Each specimen is different, so materials must be carefully selected. Thin foam works